All right, hello everybody and welcome back. It's me, Slothord, and we are playing some more Resident Evil 4. We just got separated from Ashley. I hope she's okay, but I don't. I mean, their goal isn't to kill her, just to, make sure she can mutate and kill the president. That's their goal. That's the plan. What is this? What's in your eye? What's this? Oh, it's an actual shop locale. Target practice. Nope. Not gonna do that. Highest score 4,000. I don't care. You can't convince me to care about these mini games. I will not. I will not do them.
Welcome.
No deal, guy. I'll buy stuff off you, but I'm not gonna do that. Speaking of which,
Welcome.
what you got going on?
Some rare things on sale. What are you selling?
Guess I'm selling
Is that all,
this.
stranger? Thank you. Come
We don't
back
really have much
anytime.
money. All right, let us press on. Whew, that room, that last room, that was tough. I hope we don't have a lot more stuff like that to deal with. I mean, at some point, you gotta like layer that stuff in where it's like, oh, that's the room that like okay. Don't know what I just heard. I don't like it. Looks like there's like That was the wrong button to press. Alright, so we're in a sewer now. Always the worst. Sewers suck. Oh, Jesus. What the heck? Darn cricket men. They are dead. Got a green eye. Why are they kind of invisible? I'm not a fan of that. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Get the bullets. Yes. Fine. Just bail. I don't know what I'm doing. There's a lot of things happening around me. Just. Oh. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Drain the water. Okay. Can they open doors? I don't know. What's that? Butterfly lamp?
Oh.
They can't open doors. Jesus. Ew. That's right. No. Don't you do that. That's right. You replaced that ammo you stole from me. Okay. Alright. Well, there we go. Okay. There we don't go. Don't touch me. Please do not touch me. Do not touch me. I will not touch you. No. Yes. No. Stop it. I don't want it. There we go. Okay. Cool. I like when I just go the way I needed to go the first time. That's, makes me feel better about myself. Why do they sound like they're charging up, like, with electricity? I don't understand them. What I'm dealing with. Okay. Did it. All right, cool. A little lower on health than I want. Oh, okay, they just ran away. The cowards. What is happening over here? Is this? This looks like where we came in from. Yeah. Okay. Okay, he's up here. Cool.
Welcome. Got some rare things on. What are you selling?
Three indentations, like something might fit inside.
Stranger.
Is that old? I don't think they would let me sell anything that would, like, break the game. Is that old, strange? So, that's my approach to that stuff. Yeah, I just want to buy health.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can tune up. There we go. We can do that. Alright. Now to organize. Just gotta sort it out. Yeah, that looks good. I like it.
Anytime.
I guess we'll be going in here. Okay, there's a red herb. That'll be handy. Jesus. How's that fair? That was the only advantage I had. Was guns. Okay. Come on. Come on. Do it. Get in here. Get your butt in here. I will mess you up. Come on, get back in here. What you leaving for, huh? I didn't ask you to leave. That is what I thought. Coward. I'll shoot your arm. Drop anything? What a waste of my time. Okay. Someone coming? Sounded like the door opened. Imagining. I don't know. Let's move on. Oh, geez. Thank you. I guess I can't hit him. Sneaking up behind me. Oh crap. That's what I thought. Yeah, come around and find out. That's what I'm thinking. You guys think you can handle what I've got cooking? Hmm? You think you're the first people that Leon has killed? Are you even people? I can't tell. Where are they coming from? Can I get in here? Well, I can jump down, huh? You little rat weasel. Get my stuff. I don't appreciate chasing this dude. I'm okay. That's why you don't wear sandals to a gunfight. Well, this is a tricky situation. I don't think I have anything to heal with. Let's chuck a grenade at him. Didn't work the way I wanted it to. Dang it, I don't have... Okay, we do have some shells. Oh, I did still have. Oh god. He switched it around. Wouldn't be so bad if he wasn't, like, such a wood sponge. There we go. Okay, we got the gallery key. Now let's pick up all this stuff. Alright, cool. That was trickier than I thought it would be. But we survived. We've endured. So, props to us for making it this long. I still hear a dude. I think he's just over here, though. I think he's just kind of chilling in this room. I wouldn't laugh if I were you. Because you're about to be dead. Yeah. That's what I thought. And here is a little treasure trove. I like it. Right. It's locked, but we got the key. Okay, looks like we got a puzzle here. The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make way the true path. 6 lives. So we've got 2, 4. There's 5 there. Okay. Press switch 1. Okay. That's 8. So we'll do 3. 1 again. Let's do 4. So let's do 2. 2 again. 3. And then do 4. Then do 1. And then do 3. And then do 4. And do 2. 1. 3, and 4, and 4 again, then 2, I'm guessing. Okay. So there's 4 there, 4 there, so we've got 8, a total of 8. Thank you. Oh, I didn't. There we go. Cool.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
There we go. That's kind of what I was hoping to see, honestly. Awesome. I don't want nothing, okay? Just let me go. Check. Let's make our stand right here. So you're gonna drop all your keys. Oh my god, now they have fucking grenade rocket launchers. What the heck? I didn't set up for this. Of course. Dang it.
Okay.
Okay, what's that? Just a flash grenade? Yeah. Cool. That's what I needed. Oh, it looks like the rocket launcher guys are gone now. That's a little bit of a relief. Not what I was hoping for. Come on, you ugly son of a gun. Do it. Make my day. I just... Oh, if only I had a little bit of ammo. In here. Is there anything? Oh, that was where those came down. Stop walking. Stop. Jesus, man, get yourself together. All right. So, now what? Can I do this? Ah, okay, here we go. There's a... Okay, we got a big blue treasure chest. Some bullets. Cool. Alright. Dang it, you guys! They just like to pop up every now and then, huh? Alright, let's push the button now. Okay. Cool. Not cool. Oh, God. Dang it. That was not great. Of course they had to be standing there, you know? Like, got the goat ornament. cool. I don't know why I did that. I guess it's not too far of a walk from here. Okay, well, I hear birds and I don't like that. But I do see a save and I do like that. And that is where we are going to call this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Slothlord and I will see you all next time.